or green partner, Modern Recycling.
We've got a 1-1 game that we are reporting on here. I can't tell you exactly when I may have got the itch to ultimately land in a position like this, but I can assure you that there probably wasn't quite the opportunities presented for people of an extremely young age back when I maybe did ultimately get the itch. We'll pick up that kind of the story with Lauren Hall and our junior reporter.
Welcome to Keybank Center. We're so glad you're here to be our junior reporter for today. Are you excited?
Yes.
All right, so it's game day. So the guys are going to hit the ice for morning skate in a couple seconds, and we're going to go cover it. Are you looking forward to it?
Yeah.
All right, we're so glad you're here. Let's go check it out.
Oh, my God. Oh, that's so cool.
You can get as close as you want to.
This is a perfect seat.
Which one are you hoping that you're going to get to interview today?
Robin Leonard.
How come?
Because I'm a goalie and I just like, I don't know, it'd be interesting to meet a goalie.
So you're really inspired by Leonard?
Yeah, how he beat his old team and like he didn't go soft on them and he just tried his hardest.
What made you want to be our junior reporter?
Like ever since I was younger, I always used to like doing play-by-play for my brother and like, it was just enjoying. This is so cool.
Yeah.
So I've always wondered how heavy it was.
Yeah, you want to practice?
I'll ask one of these. Mr. Leonard, how do you prepare for games? Do you have a special routine?
No, I don't. That's what you got to be ready for.
I just got a broken stick. I just got a broken NHL stick. My first. So this is the locker room area. Oh my God, all their equipment. I see him on TV.
Well, you're going to do some interviewing today?
Yeah.
Who are you going to talk to?
Leonard, probably.
Leonard, what are you going to ask him?
I have 11 questions.
All right. Hopefully you're done in time for the game tonight.
Hello, my name is Kevin Hebert. We are here in the KeyBank Center for an exclusive interview of both Sabres goalies in the locker room.
This is Mr. Leonard.
How are you doing?
Good. Mr. Nielsen.
Hey, how are you?
Hello.
Nice suit, eh?
You watch practice?
Yeah.
Yeah? You enjoy the
game? Yeah.
He's asking the questions.
Yeah, sorry. Sorry, boss.
What is the best part about being in the NHL?
The food, for sure.
What advice do you have for youth goalies like me?
Work hard. Don't give up.
Were you always a goalie?
No, I became a goalie when I was 11, actually. Before that, I was a skater. I was actually a forward. So I started being a full-time goalie when I was about 11 years old.
That's how old I am.
Oh, yeah?
Why did you pick Vaughn pads when there's so many new pads on the market?
Because Vaughn is the best. It's always been the best.
Who do you think is the favorite, like your best friend on the team?
Good partnership going on here. So it's,
oh, yeah, always.
Yeah. always stick together, yeah.
Awesome.
Hey, you gotta pick a mask now.
I like the matte on this helmet, but I do like the gold on that one. It's hard to pick.
You gotta pick, but be careful. Oh, I like it. Oh, there you go.
All right.
Reporting from Sabres practice, Kevin Hebert, back to you.
Kevin is in attendance tonight. There he is, and well done as our junior reporter. That was a terrific segment, and I'll tell you what, the finished product comes out great, but it's the day that we're at the rink when the filming's going on, Brad, and you start hearing kind of the buzz that happened behind the scenes, like, oh, you should see this kid, you should hear what happened, you should hear how good it went between him and the netminders. All part of a great day, wasn't it?
Yeah, Robbie Ray and I were in the room there just before he started that interview, and both goalies told us to get out of the room, so we didn't get to see it.
Well, I won't do that to you. Yeah. You're in.